I'll get it afterwards. So you go first, and then I'll go.
You have to wash my back, or my back gonna stain. My back is gonna stain if you don't wash it.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
You should just be yourself.
You should just be yourself.
Nobody let you go.
Good afternoon, Royalty Squad. It's your girl Queen B in the cut once again, back with another video. Right now I am still at Perfect Labs. Why do I say Perfect Labs? I don't know why I call her by her YouTube name, but Jazz Trainer My House. And I've been here since last night. As y'all know, the video I just posted before, I was staying the night. And so it's the next morning, well, afternoon. So y'all, it's time for me to prank Jazz. She just thought she was being slick. She thought she was gonna prank me. She think I ain't gonna get her back, but it's all good because I'm coming right back. I'm gonna act like I'm vlogging. Right now she in the house. I don't know if she in her room or not. She might be, but I'm just act like I'm vlogging through the house or whatever. And usually when I come over here, I ask to take a shower in Jazz's room. I don't know why. I think it's because I like her shower the best, because it's just so like nice and luxurious. But anyway, I like to ask to take a shower. Ooh, let me get the sun. I look like a bald-headed light bulb. But anyway, yeah, I have to take a shower in Jazz's room. So what I'm gonna do is act like I'm vlogging, go in here, ask to take a shower in her room. Then I'm gonna, you know, I'm gonna ask her, because she come in and get in the shower with me. And it's gonna be real funny because like she always do pranks on me like this. And I already knew that the last prank she was doing, I knew she was pranking me for some reason, but she probably not gonna expect me to try to prank her like right after she pranked me, because we just don't do that. But oh my god, that sun is so bright, dang. But I'm about to go in the house, act like I'm vlogging, and yeah, that's about it. And I'm about to go set up this camera, so stay tuned for her reaction. This should be real funny. What y'all talking about?
Hold on, I'm gonna ask you stupid.
I'm stupid!
This nigga said yes.
Wait, ask that question again.
No, I got one for you right here, listen. If your mama had four kids, right?
Uh-huh.
One named North, uh-huh. One named South, and one named East. What's the last kid name?
West.
West?
West, right?
West.
North,
you're
South.
Wrong, bro.
What's the last kid name?
Yeah.
He's got one more name.
One South. Name North, one name South.
So if your mama had four kids, one name North, one name South,
one name East. East.
What's the last child name?
West.
It would definitely be West, right?
So if your mom had four kids. Your mom had four kids.
Uh-huh. Oh, my name, right? Yeah. Oh, shut the hell up.
Y'all,
shut the hell up.
Stupid.
Jazz, I'm about to take a shower.
Huh?
I'm about to take a shower in your room.
You always in my room.
Because I like your shower the best.
I know.
Nickel.
I like that glass.
Wait, first off. First, I think I need a little bit of ice.
Sis, you do not need no ice.
I need just a little bit before I get in your shower. Because your shower hot, so I gotta have some cold ice.
Sis, you just said you would stop trying to eat ice.
I'ma just eat just a little bit.
It's addicting, bro.
It's addicting.
It's the burn. Queen is addicted to crushed ice.
It's better than being addicted to crack or cocaine?
Yeah, you're right.
Huh? Like, no, I'm addicted to church. Like,
I would.
Yes!
Yes, hallelujah.
All right, I'm about to go, Jazz. I'm about to be in your room. All right, y'all, so I'm about to set it up. I was acting like I was vlogging. I'm about to set it up real quick. What the hell is she doing? I'm about to set it up real quick, and yeah. That should be good. Hold on. Oh snap. Gotta put it where it lands. Okay, that should be good. Okay. Alright, y'all. I'm about to go in.
She's coming
up. Oh! Huh? Don't have
the game, so. Sis, get in the shower.
My finger hurts so bad.
It hurt?
Girl, why is this door open?
Cuz, sis, you had the door closed. Why are you walking around your towel, bro?
Because let me check my...
Oh, heck you nah, bro. I need to print a 30 out, 8 out on somebody on GTA.
Does I need you to do me a favor, baby?
Do what, sis? I'm playing a game right now.
Why is the towel so big?
I don't know, sis. I just got the $3 towel at Walmart. No, the $2 towel, they're too thin. I don't like
this knife.
I don't like the towels that get too wet too fast when you get out the shower.
Hold on.
Sis, can you hurry up? Cause I don't like you walking around like that.
Girl, shut up. You know you don't care.
I do care.
You got a shower cap?
Yeah. Oh, I'm busting it.
I gotta get the water hot.
Dang, my gun is filling my mouth. Oh yeah, so it's gonna get hot instantly, but here.
Oh!
Here.
Put it on me.
Sis, put it on. Oh my god, bro. Do I look like Chris?
Yeah.
Let's do all of this. You can look at me and my nigga. We're running deep. We got police on us. So you trying to.
Let me play.
Oh! No, you gonna mess me up. Sis, your hair too, too long for this.
Yeah, just put all of it in here.
Okay, I'm trying. I need to stretch up this bird.
Oh, snap, you hurt my...
Your back edges.
What kind of car is that?
Like a Maserati.
Dad, what the hell are you doing?
Sis, you got a lot of braids. I'm not understanding. What do you want me to do? If I can't, I gotta tuck some of this stuff one by one in. I'm almost done. Be patient. And God said, let there be light. Yeah, girl, dang.
Oh, you did a good job.
I know how to put
brains
into a bunny cow. Oh! Me and my young nigga out here riding around on GTA.
Shut up.
Girl, you shut up. I'll be being rude. Bop, bop, bop. Bust on. I hate the niggas with a bulletproof car hating on GTA.
This nigga made us flip. Jeff.
Huh?
Can you do me a favor? Did you take a shower yet?
No. Why?
Do me a favor.
Sis, you're not gonna get me killed.
Wait, pause that back. Because we could kill two birds with one stone, Jeff.
By doing what? Sis, I'm online. There ain't no pausing. I'm gonna get killed. What? The police surrounding me.
Girl, you act like that's real police. Can you wash my back for me in the shower?
Sis, wash your back.
Please, wash my back. All you gotta do is get in.
Get in?
You didn't take no shower either.
Sis, I'm not gonna get in the shower with you. That's nasty.
Come on.
Sis, I'm not gonna get in the shower with you. Now I'm gonna help you wash your back.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I'm like, I ain't mean to do that, sis, but I ain't. Listen, sis, I can get in.
I told you my nail hurt.
Sis, I can wash your back, sis, but I cannot get in the shower with you.
Yes, you gonna have to get in the shower with me and wash my back.
No, I don't. I can just put my hand in and just wash your back.
No, you can get in the shower because you ain't even take one yet.
Sis, I'm not gonna get in the shower with you. I'll get in the shower.
Yes, listen, you see this nail?
Yes.
This nail is hurting. I can't do really a lot of stuff. That's why you had to put this on for me.
Okay, sis, so that means I gotta get in the shower.
Me and you both girls, we got the same thing.
Okay, sis, but I don't feel comfortable being butt naked in the shower with you.
I feel comfortable.
Are you, playing for me.
Come on, Jeff.
Get in the shower, sis.
Jeff, please stop. Please get in with me.
Sis, I don't want to get in the shower with you. That's nasty.
Huh.
What do you mean? Hold on. No. Girl, take that shower. You in there doing too much. Talking about some getting in the shower with you. What I look like. Sis, you might as well go put that towel back.
No, it's your towel. Put it on.
Somebody call your smoke cell. You might as well put that towel back because I'm not getting in the shower with you. You got me messed up.
Sis, get in the shower.
Sis, I am not getting in the shower with you. I'll get in afterwards. That's nasty.
Jeff, get in the shower with
me. Sis, why do you want me butt naked in the shower with you? That's what I'm trying to understand.
Okay, I'm about to turn off the TV.
Sis, can you not turn off the TV, please?
You get in the shower with me?
Sis, I don't want to get in the shower. Hey, sis, listen.
I'm about to turn off your PlayStation.
I don't want to get in the
shower with you, sis. Why do I gotta be in the shower with you to wash your back?
Because you can't wash it right.
I can look through that little hole thing and just, you know what I'm saying?
Why you not trying to see me naked? We got the same thing.
Sis, ours look different. Sis, I don't want it. Sis, our stuff is different. I don't look different. Okay? Stuff come in different shapes and sizes. Sis, hey, why are you trying to force me to get in the shower with you to wash your back? I can wash your back outside of the shower through the hole. See, just like that, a circle of motion.
Come on.
Sis, I'm not
back. Wash my back.
Okay, I'll wash your back, but I'm not getting the shower.
Come on now, let me take your
clothes. Sis, why are you trying to take my clothes off, bro?
Because you got to get in too.
I'm not getting in the shower with you.
Look, wash my back.
Hell no.
I wash your back.
No. I don't want you to wash my back. I got somebody else come over and wash my back. I can have my girl come over and wash my back.
I can wash your back.
Sis, you better put this stuff up because I'm not going
to get I'm your sister.
Exactly. That's why we don't take showers together. Go get in that shower, girl. Sis, you stink. You really need to go get in that shower. Not a bad stink, you just, you know, need to take a shower. Everybody got that little, I need to take a shower.
You stink too, you both need to get in.
I don't want to get in with you, though. I'll get in afterwards. So you go first, and I'll go
You have to wash my back or my back gonna stink. My back is gonna stink if you don't wash it. Chad, come on, just come
Sis, on. I'm gonna wash your back, but I don't want to get in the shower with you to wash your back.
Chad.
Queen, get in the shower, sweetheart, okay? I love you, sis. Mm-hmm. Go and get in there, clean your booty.
You clean my booty. Can you wash my booty?
I don't want to wash your...
Can you wash my booty? I can't do it.
Stop playing with me, bro.
I'm not playing with you.
Well, you really trying to make me die online, huh?
Jazz. I'm about to turn the TV off.
No, don't turn my TV off. No.
No.
Prepare for the vehicle stolen challenge.
Okay, I don't care.
Sis.
Wash my back challenge.
No, sis. I want you to get in the shower challenge and wash your own ass challenge.
No,
by yourself challenge.
No, wash my butt, please.
I don't want to touch your booty or wash your booty, sis.
Jazz.
Sis.
No, my butt.
No, I don't want to smell it. Sis,
my
get
butt.
In the shower.
Jazz. My butt stank, you gotta wash it.
Get in the shower, bro. Why are you?
My butt stank, you gotta wash it, please.
Why are you in a towel in my room?
Please,
right
my
now?
Butt stank.
Go get in the shower, bro.
Wash it, please.
Sis, go. The shower can wash it.
Chad.
You're running up our water bill for no
please,
reason.
Please, wash my butt.
Why are you running up our water bill? Go get in the shower and use the water.
Right.
Dang, stop playing all the time, bro.
Chad, please.
No. Sis, I'm not getting the shower with you. It's final, bro.
Stop yelling at me.
No, you need to stop asking the same question when I'm telling you no. No. Go wash your own ass by yourself.
Will you wash my back then?
I'm not washing your back no more because you keep asking me favors and I'm really getting mad right now. So go in there and wash your own ass, wash your own back.
I'm not getting a shower until you get in with me. Period.
Sis, I'm not getting in a shower. Okay, well, I'm going to turn
why
the shower
why do you get so mad?
Because
no! I need it.
No,
because
you're running out of water for no reason. You're wasting the water. You going to get in or not?
You can afford that water bill.
Okay, I know I can't, but listen, you sis, you're not just going to sit here and waste something, bro. Let me leave you from the top, I'm going to say.
Jazz, it was a prank. Jazz. See, I got you back. Be easy, gang.
Bruh, go get in the shower. That's
I got
why
you back, see?
That's why you need to go take a shower.
She just pranked me. She thought I was going to get her back.
Because it was just, I wasn't thinking about
Jazz,
that right
you
now.
Never,
I'm thinking about GTA.
And so if I was handicapped, you wouldn't do it for me?
Sis, that's different. Of
no,
course
I handicapped. Am handicapped.
No, you
my nail hurt.
A broken nail. You going to get that fixed today. You need to go
no.
to Ling Ling and them and go
no,
get it
No, this
fixed.
Ain't right. This ain't right.
Sis, this is right. Go get in the shower, girl.
No.
Y'all,
stop. No, because I asked you to wash my butt and my back and my nail
your
hurt.
Your booty, sis?
I'm yes.
Touch your booty, bruh.
You don't got to touch my butt. The rag going to touch my butt.
Sis, but I was going to be slow motion with it, stroking it and stuff. Nah. And then, you know, the rag thin, so you can really feel it.
Jeff, I would wash your booty if you was handicapped. Your nail hurt.
Sis, you're not handicapped.
Ain't no other female here but you. Sis, I'm not supposed to ask Armand and Trey to do it.
Sis, you trying to use that and excuse your little broken raggedy nail. You not handicapped.
My nail is broken and hurt. I can't wash my back and my butt.
Okay, sis. Like I said, you're not handicapped. Nothing's wrong with you, girl. You can sit there and you can wash your tail and wash your back and wash behind your ear and under your arm and shave your coochie and all that. You can do all of
no,
that.
No, I can't.
Yourself. Yes, you can, sis.
No, I can't.
Well, go get your nail fixed today. Because I can't help that.
You get my nail fixed. Because you
okay, I will because all you keep doing is complaining about it. So I'll go get it fixed. That's what you want me to do. Shoot. Over there talking.
All right, y'all. If I think I got Jazz good, give me...
You did.
Give me, you know, 10 queen. Why she get so mad? Why she get so
asking,
mad?
Because you kept asking the same question over
she
and
had
over.
The same reaction. She get mad at everything. Like,
no, I don't, sis.
Yes, you do. You mad because I asked you to wash my back.
Sis, no, you
you're
kept
supposed
asking.
To be a true sister and wash and my
then,
back.
And then, sis, let me tell you. You asked me to wash your back.
when
in the shower.
It's just weird. You asked me to get in the shower with you. I don't want to get butt naked nasty in the shower.
You don't gotta get nasty awkward. To get butt naked.
Then that's awkward though, sis. Who wanna be butt naked in the shower with their sis?
You stinking wench, you.
I love you though.
No, you don't love me, because if you love me, you would have said yes.
I love you.
No, you don't love me. No, you don't love me.
You heard the high note?
All right, I'm out. I'm about to go to the shower, for real. At peace. B. Wait, D.
B. E.
D. Gang.
Make sure y'all go subscribe to Real Deal.
Make sure you go subscribe to Jazz Channel. The link will be in a motherfucking description. I'm out. Man, I look ugly. Like, I ain't got no edge. Let me turn off this camera.